Dryness in the vagina is mainly due to decreased level of estrogen hormone. Decreased level of estrogen hormone is seen during menopause, just before or after the menstruation, during lactation or during insufficient arousal. Treatments include estrogen cream, lubricants. If the vaginal dryness persists for longer duration, it may lead to pain or discomfort during intercourse, or it may lead to infection as well. If you face such situation, you need to consult gynecologist.